guys and gals. Old Mr. Get Picker here again. Here we are on Center and Mountain Street in beautiful downtown Eureka Springs. It took us a little stroll down Center, which is an absolutely beautiful road. With the back of some of the prettiest buildings in town. Let's have a nice little walk, pleasant walk through here. What a beautiful spring day. Sure is empty. It's a bit on the depressing side. Yes, it's an empty town. This is the back of the New Orleans Hotel. Really a gorgeous old place. I've stayed in there several times. I just love it in there. This is kind of the back alley of Eureka. A lot of history, a lot of festivals through here. Isn't it beautiful? A beautiful day. This building has a lot of bar history. The Oasis. That's a good place to eat. Used to be called Jack's, the downstairs club. Diamond Lil's, just a fabulous little bar. I've played music in there a jillion times. This little club too. This little club was called Center Street Bar and Grill for years and years. And it was such a fun place. Played a lot of music in there too. This street has a lot of pub crawl partying history. And here we're coming up on what used to be the Vito's for 30 years. But he decided to close down this year. Now it's called Take Five. I worked there almost 10 years myself. And folks, here we come up on the Unibar Journey, Spring Center. I hope you all have just a wonderful day. Get Picker out.